Hi, I'm Coach Damon from the Singlet Muay Thai Gym, and on today's Muay Thai Minute, we're going to show you a disruptive elbow against the jab cross. So resume in a guard position. As the opponent throws a 1-2, using a double forearm position type block. As my opponent throws the jab, I'm going to step forward. And as they throw the rear hand, I'm going to throw the downward elbow. Now we can show it at full speed. That's a disruptive elbow against the jab cross.